Well, hi everybody. Welcome once again to another edition of Country Party Time. My name is Lance Hawkins, and as always, it's a pleasure playing for you the very finest in country music. Got a whole bunch of new acquisitions to the collection, and got some old favorites, and all in all, I think we're going to have a great show. We got music upcoming from Buck Owens and the Buckaroos, also Jeannie Seeley, Bobby Braddock, Jack Green, Carl Smith, the Wilburn Brothers, Jerry Lee Lewis, a whole bunch more. And for the next hour, we hope that we keep you royally entertained. I think we will, okay? Let's get started off this week with a gentleman by the name of Pat Roberts. And Pat Roberts was from the Pacific Northwest. And he had a hit on this one. It was an old song from the rock and roll group The Cascades. Here is Pat's country version of Rhythm of the Rain.
Listen to the rhythm of the falling rain, telling me just what a fool I've been. I wish that it would go and let me cry in vain, and let me be alone again. The only girl I care about is gone away, looking for a brand new start. But little did she know that when she left that day, along with her she took my heart. Rain, please tell me now, does that seem fair for her to steal my heart away when she don't care? I can't love another when my heart's somewhere far away. Listen to the rhythm of the falling rain, telling me just what a fool I've been. I wish that it would go and let me cry in vain, and let me be alone again. She know that when she left that day, along with her she took my heart. Rain, won't you tell her that I love her so? Please ask the sun to set her heart aglow. Rain in her heart and let the love we knew start to grow. Listen to the rhythm of the falling rain, telling me just what a fool I've been. I wish that it would go and let me cry in vain, and let me be alone again. Listen to the rhythm of the falling rain, telling me just what a fool I've been. I wish that it would go and let me cry in vain, and let me be alone again. Listen to the rhythm of the falling rain.
We made that sweet kiss will be the last. Or when we're falling out again. Falling again. Falling again. Falling again. Out of love.
Falling, falling, falling out of love.
He's lying, Lil. Said Pit forget. That let me part from those sweet, tender lips I long to kiss. I hear the ticking of the clock as it begged me then to stop. Each picture on the wall seemed to cry. Beg me then to stop. Each picture on the wall seemed to cry. And that old rusty gate, I can hear it beg me wait. While the curtain in the window waved goodbye.
Bye.
Well, there's the daughter of Kitty Wells and Johnny Wright. That is Ruby Wright, something that she cut for Epic Records. I can find a better deal than that. And Ruby was, for a while, a part of a group called Nita, Rita, and Ruby, which featured Anita Carter, Rita Robbins, and, of course, Ruby Wright. She also recorded with her father's group, Johnny and Jack and the Tennessee Mountain Boys, as Ruby Wells. And that's one of her fine solo efforts. She also, by the way, recorded for Rick and had some really great records. I think we've played one or two of them. We'll have to play some more as time goes along. Ruby Wright, I can find a better deal than that. Before that, it was the old Cherokee cowboy himself, Ray Price, and a song called Curtain in the Window, a song written by the great Lee Ross. Then before that, we heard Porter Wagoner, one of my favorites for a long time, one called Fallen Again. And we started it all off with Pat Roberts, a version of the old Cascade song, Rhythm of the Rain. That goes back to about the year of 1973 for that one. Pat Roberts. Well, this is Country Party Time. My name is Lance Hawkins, and we're having a great time, and we've just started. And as I mentioned at the beginning of the show, we've got some new acquisitions to the library, and including this one. This is an album I had for a long, long time, and somehow or another, it got lost in one of my moves, and finally got another copy of it, so I'm very, very happy. The album is called Here's Farron Young. And here's a song that was written by Carl Ballou. As you know, he's one of my favorite songwriters. This is one of Carl's songs, a great honky-tonker. Here's to the girls.
Here's to the girls who serve the drinks in all the bars. They're seldom ever happy, but they'll make you think they are. Yeah, they'll laugh with you and dance with you, fill your glass with wine. But they're the girls that play the same sad songs on the jukebox all the time. And here's to the girls who lived their life that way. Cause 9 out of 10 of them was happy yesterday. And here's to the heart I broke, love I left behind. She's a girl that plays the same sad song on the jukebox all the time. Here's to the girls who work where lights are soft and dim. Here's to the lonely girls, may they learn to love again. The girl I love is out there somewhere, so if you see her, treat her kind. She's a girl who plays the same sad song on the jukebox all the time. She's a girl who plays the same sad song on the jukebox all the time. She's a girl who plays the same sad song on the jukebox all the time.
The promise Without you, my teardrops never see the light of day. I laugh and joke each time they talk about you, but if they heard my heart, they'd hear it say, "Excuse me, I think I've got a heartache. There's an aching deep inside, and it just won't be denied. Excuse me, I think I've got a heartache, and I'd better say goodbye before I cry." Pride that makes me hide my sorrow. I live a lie in all I do and say. My lips may lie and paint a bright tomorrow, but if I told the truth, I'd have to say, "Excuse me, I think I've got a heartache. There's an aching deep inside, and it just won't be denied. Excuse me, I think I've got a heartache, and I'd better say goodbye before I cry."
Walking down the road, thinking about the girl I left behind. Walking down the road with her all over my mind. Well, sometimes walking can be easy, yeah, but a haunted heart that's about to break. Walking down the road with her all over my mind. Well, move along, shoes, there ain't no use to try to turn back, cause the past is too black. I've lost the only one I've ever loved. Walking down the road, thinking about the things that I've done to the girl that loved enough to let me be her only one. I didn't love her the way that I should. I'm walking down the road with her all over my mind.
I'm walking, I'm walking, I'm walking down the road.
Well, move along, shoes, there ain't no use to try to turn about the things that I've done to the girl that loved enough to let me be her only one. Well, I didn't treat her the best that I could. I didn't love her the way that I should. Walking down the road with her all over my mind.
Well, that's the Cajun, the happy Cajun himself, Mr. Jimmy Newman, something he cut for MGM Records, Walking Down the Road. Then before that, we heard from Buck Owens on a song called, Excuse Me, I Think I've Got a Heartache. Interesting story how that song got written. Harlan Howard and Wynn Stewart were over at Texas Bill Strength's house, and Texas Bill and his wife had decided they were going to call it quits. And so his wife moved out. And he asked Harlan and Wynn to be there while she was moving out to keep him company. So one by one, she was taking her possessions out to her car. And they sat there drinking beer, watching her loading up her car to take off. Finally, she was done. And Bill said to the guys, well, boys, guess I'm going to have to call it a night. You're going to have to excuse me. I think I've got a heartache. And from there, that's how the song got written. And I've always said I think that Bill should have been given half writer's credit on that because that was his idea. But, you know, things have happened. A lot of water's run under the bridge. But still a good song. Buck Owens, Excuse Me, I Think I've Got a Heartache. Then before that, we heard a relatively new group in the scene of country music coming all the way from Sweden. It's a group called The Countryside of Harmonica Sam. Now, I'm not sure, and I've looked on the web and I haven't figured it out yet, if Harmonica Sam is a blues harmonica player. And there is a blues harmonica player called Harmonica Sam. But I'm not sure if this is a totally different group or if this is the same man. I've seen some stuff on YouTube of him, and I honestly can't tell you. I want to say a little bit yes, but I don't want to have this carved in stone. If you know if this is the same person, let me know at lance@thumbinradio.com. I would greatly appreciate the knowing on that. But I'll tell you, this is their first album. It is dynamite. Every single cut on this album is excellent. We're going to be playing some songs from that album very, very soon because I really, really like it. But that's The Countryside of Harmonica Sam. On an old Joe Carson tune, it was on Joe's In Memoriam album, the last song I'm ever going to sing, a song called Forbidden Wine. Great song, very beautiful tune, if I may say so. And I just did. And before that, from the album Here's Farron Young, we heard Farron on a song called Here's to the Girls. You heard it right here on Thumbin Radio. And, you know, I have a lot of people that have told me that things have happened that they like the show. But they sometimes things have come up and they can't listen to our program. Well, now you can. You can listen to us every single week on archived episodes at thumbinradio.com. And all you have to do is just visit the show archive section and pop in a date that you would like to hear or a show number and look for it. And it's there. And so we archive all of our shows here at Thumbin Radio on Country Party Time. So be sure and listen for that, or look for that, okay? And you can hear all the previous episodes. So that's thumbinradio.com. Look for archives, our previous episodes of Country Party Time, and there you go. You'll have it at your fingertips, okay? All righty, right now we're going to hear from George Jones, a song from about the year of 1973, I believe. I believe that's the date of this. And we're going to hear that song right now. And Tina, George's daughter, would you please answer the phone? Okay, pick up the phone and answer, honey. I appreciate it.
Hello?
Tina, let me talk to your mommy. Well, just tell her that the flame of love's still burning.
Mommy, Daddy just said something just
just say I'll be home early. No, the flames of love don't mean there's something burning.
Mommy, I think Daddy just called you a liar.
Tell her I just called to say I love her. Put down that phone and go and get your mommy right now.
Daddy, I can't talk anymore, 'cause mommy just walked out the door, and I'm going with her. Bye, Daddy. I wonder if I just did something bad.
Tonight, if you come home, I'd like to see just how you face the cold unknown alone. I'd like to know just how you feel in your unfeathered nest. I'd like to, but I can't wish you the best. Fly at last. I can't believe I have been a cuckoo for so long, staying round and shining up your throne while you were gone, waiting for you to come in so I could fall down on my knees. I'm gonna hang this big sign when I leave. Welcome home to nothing, welcome home to no one. My tears have made the wings you clipped.
On their walls, Liz Taylor, Julie Christie, and Barton. But those girls in Hollywood don't turn me on quite like they should. It's the girls in country music I love so. Dolly Parton, Arlene Harden, everyone loves Manny Pearl. Cute and country, Connie Smith is known around the world. And who could forget Tammy Wynette or Anderson. I'm a country music loving son of a gun. And I love the girls in country music. Last night I sing so fine. Those country music women warp my mind. Get in there.
The pages of the past are filled with names of men and mountains they've climbed. It's the nature of a man to go and seek the thrill he builds within his mind. But I don't have to climb the highest mountain to feel the greatest thrill in all eternity. I just climb one flight of stairs and ring the doorbell, and the whole world comes to me. While others all around me lay their tracks of tangled patterns just to find that the new love they've discovered is no different than the ones they've left behind. I find a brand new adventure every evening and keep that same old path beneath my feet. I just climb one flight of stairs and ring the doorbell, and the whole world comes to me. Why should I go running to the corners of the earth, seeking out the pleasures of its charms? And why should I be wondering what the world holds for me, when I hold the world in my arms? No, I don't have to climb the highest mountain to feel the greatest thrill in all eternity. I just climb one flight of stairs and ring the doorbell, and the whole world comes to me. I just climb one flight of stairs and ring the doorbell, and the whole world comes to me.
Well, that's a man that was known as the Jolly Green Giant. That is Jack Green on a song called The Whole World Comes to Me. I've always liked that song. Very uplifting and a very happy song, too. We lost Jack Green several years ago to the effects of Alzheimer's disease. But really great guy. Used to play drums with Ernest Tubb for many years and had such hits as There Goes My Everything, All the Time, Back in the Arms of Love, Love Takes Good Care of Me. And, of course, his huge, huge hit called Statue of a Fool. Great singer. Nice guy, too. I had a chance to meet him several years ago backstage at the Grand Ole Opry. And really, really great gentleman. Jack Green, The Whole World Comes to Me. Before that, it was a gentleman that's known more for his songwriting than for his singing. But he is a great singer, as evidenced in that one. That is Bobby Braddock, a member of the Country Music Hall of Fame and the Girls in Country Music. Then before that, we heard Jeannie Seely, a lady who used to sing with Jack Green for many years. That was a record from the year of 1968 and a song called Welcome Home to Nothing. And we started all off with George and Tina Jones. And Tina is the daughter of Tammy Wynette. And George adopted her when he and Tammy got together. And they recorded that song together. That record shows what a great singer that George Jones is, because I'll be perfectly honest with you, that's a stupid song, all right? but George, his vocals just overseed that and make the song pretty darn good, at least vocal-wise. That is George and Tina Jones and The Telephone Call. Well, right now, here's a man who I consider a country music master. He recorded a lot of great hits in the 1950s and was still recording them up until the mid-1970s. This is Carl Smith on a song that Mel Tillis wrote, one called It's All My Heartache. You're listening to the finest in country music on Country Party Time, exclusively here on Thumbin Radio.
It's all my heartache. nobody's fault, 'cause I'm this blue. I went out one night just like any fool, when all the time I knew I should have been home with you. It's all my heartache, oh, what a shame. Nobody's fault but mine to blame. Found out this morning that she's nobody's fool. It's all my heartache, oh, what a shame. Nobody's fault but mine to blame.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, look who's sorry after all. See the one who's acted smart, took her love and broke her heart. A perfect fool that played his role, wants back the love, now he's turned cold. Mirror, mirror on the wall, look who's sorry after all. I remember how things were, all the heartache I caused her. The tide has turned, now she won't call. I sit and watch my teardrops fall. A perfect fool that's played his role, wants back the love, he's turned cold. Mirror, mirror on the wall, look who's sorry after all. Mirror, mirror on the wall, look who's sorry after all.
One more day and I'll draw my pay. I'm gonna take myself and leave here, and I can hardly wait until I'm on my way. I'll tell the man at the station I want a one-way reservation and make my destination Atlanta, GA. Well, I've been gone way too long. The homesick blues got to me, but but I just have to sweat it out for one more day. I'd rather pay I've got coming, hit the station a-running, get ready for all the fun in Atlanta, GA. I'm gonna pick me a peach on Peachtree Street, one that'll knock me off of my feet. Then we're gonna make a lot of tracks in that Georgia clay. I'll call down to the station for ticket information, confirm my reservation for Atlanta, GA. Me a peach on Peachtree Street, one that'll knock me off of my feet. Then we're gonna make a lot of tracks in that Georgia clay. I'll call down to the station for ticket information, confirm my reservation for Atlanta, GA.
Does he hold you just like I always hold you? Does he love you like I used to do?
You getting a little personal with that?
Does he wine you? Does he dine you? Does his kiss remind you of me when our love was still new?
Oh, I see what you mean. Now go on.
Does he love you just like I've always loved you? And is he worried like I used to be?
What now?
Will you take him? Will you break him? Then finally forsake him and make him the image of me? Has he reached the point where he walks the floor as he waits for you to come home?
Oh, that's a lonesome feeling too.
Does he ever get blue just like I used to do? Oh, I know how he'll feel when you're gone. Will he miss you just like I've always missed you? Will he long for the things that can't be? Will love leave an ember that he'll always remember?
Remember what?
Then I'd say he's the image of me.
Yes, that's Bob Wills along with Tommy Duncan and the Texas Playboys on a song from the pen of Harlan Howard, The Image of Me. Kind of little doing a little Dixieland at the end of that song. Good job, Bob Wills and all the Texas Playboys with Tommy Duncan on vocals. Before that, it was the late Cal Smith on a song that I remember very, very vividly being played on the radio stations back about 1968 or 69. Cal Smith and Destination Atlanta, GA. I want to send that out to all the folks that listen to Country Party Time and Thumbin Radio who live down in Atlanta. Great city. Been there a couple of times. And always welcome with all great hospitality. But that's Cal Smith. Then before that is a gentleman that had a strong, strong Willie Nelson influence on his voice. That's a guy by the name of Ben Reese from down Houston, Texas way, and Mirror, Mirror. And we started it all off with Carl Smith. I knew I was going to mix that up. Carl Smith on a song called It's All My Heartache. Well, you know, though folks have really enjoyed Thumbin Radio, I know I have, and it's always good to listen to it, but, you know, a lot of times we're not around the computer, and we'd like to listen to the station. Well, now you can, because Thumbin Radio has a phone app. All you need to do is just go to your iTunes app store and search for Thumbin Radio, and the app is free. That's good, worth the price of admission, pardon the pun. And you can take Thumbin Radio along with you wherever you go. So go to the iTunes App Store, look for Thumbin Radio, and bring up that app, and you too can enjoy Thumbin Radio anywhere you go. All right? All righty, let's hear from the old killer, Jerry Lee Lewis. Great song and a great performance. Here's Killer with When He Walks on You Like You Walked on Me.
Someday you'll feel a trembling in your knees when time has changed the fashions of his dreams. Then you'll grow weak from hope. When he walks on you like you have walked on me. When you wake up without him, please remember the faithful heart of your old used to be. With happy walks on you like you have walked on me. When you wake up without him, please remember the faithful with happy tears and open arms, I welcome you, sweetheart. When he walks on you like you have walked on me. When he walks on you like you have walked.
If I see you tomorrow on some street in town, pardon me if I don't say hello. I belong to another. It wouldn't look so good to know someone I'm not supposed to know. Just walk on by, wait on the corner. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. Just walk on by, wait on the corner. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. In a dimly lit corner at a place outside of town, tonight we'll try to say goodbye again. But I know it's not over. I'll call tomorrow night. I can't let you go, so why pretend? Just walk on by, wait on the corner. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. Just walk on by, wait on the corner. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet.
Gonna give myself a party and serve old memories. Give myself a party, think of how it used to be. Remember all the happiness that we once knew. Gonna give myself a party, just me and the blues. I've got a lot of memories to last me the rest of my life. So if you don't wanna love me, baby, that'll be alright. I'm gonna take all the loving that I have for you. Gonna take all the loneliness, sit right down with the blues, and give myself a party, serve old memories. Give myself a party, think of how it used to be. Remember all the happiness that we once knew. I'm gonna give myself a party, just me and the blues.
Just me and the blues.
A few of your love letters, a photograph or two, myself a party to serve old memories. Give myself a party, think of how it used to be. Remember all the happiness that we once knew.
She's by the danger zone.
The danger zone begins at 4th and Main. Just two blocks beyond lives my old flame. All I'd have to do is make a turn. He's waiting there. Lord, give me strength to hold the wheel till I'm by the danger zone. Heaven help me see what makes a girl do wrong. And the taste of sin seems sweeter than the home. Could it be the love him is gone? Or am I just too weak to think when I pass the danger zone? Lives my old flame.
give her strength to hold the wheel.
Lord, help me pass the danger zone.
Outstanding honky tonk song. That is Peggy Foreman with Conway Twitty on an uncredited cameo appearance on that song, one called The Danger Zone. Before that, we heard an alternate take from Don Gibson on a song he had a big hit with back in the late 1950s, Give Myself a Party, and that's from the Bear Family box set, The Singer, The Songwriter, Volume 1. And Don Gibson, great minor hit for him, and we're so glad to present that one to you. Then before that, we heard from Leroy Van Dyke and the most successful jukebox record of all time. That's Leroy and Walk On By from the year of 1961. And while we're walking on by, we'll make sure that we don't step on you, okay? We heard Jerry Lee Lewis, and when he walks on you, like you have walked on me. And that's about it for today. I want to thank you all for listening to us. Hope there's something in there that you enjoyed, because we enjoyed ourselves. And if you'd like to write to me, if there's a special song you'd like to hear, be sure and do it. I'm at lance@thumbinradio.com. And if there's anything you want to hear or make a comment, or maybe I ran over something you'd like more explanation on, I'll be glad to do it for you. Okay, the address again is lance@thumbinradio.com. Lance Hawkins here. Thanks a lot for listening, everybody. We'll be back again next week with more great country music on Country Party Time. Good night, everybody. ¶¶